People are flipped out by blood, and for good reason. It's owned by your creator. You need to use it selflessly, or you end up having something come back to bite you in your ass. It's like I said, I gave away my free will. Just like this movie over here. People should really grasp this shit. If they show you right over here, you know. The computer that you're in, I do. What's it gonna take? People say they want to get out of hell and shit like that, right? They say, I want to go to hell. I can't wait. I want that, but they can't. For the life of the blood is in the flesh, you need to make atonement for your filthy souls. You think you're sinless? That's ridiculous. How many women have you fucked and left? How many, whatever it is that you've done out there? It's just some of you are really fucking horrible, and you're really starting to see it. I did crazy shit for what I called love. My wife said, put your blood up over here, do this. It was like Tom Cruise type shit. I like the mummy and shit. I married off to this great force, this infinite potential, and I wasn't able to really grasp the magnitude of what was going on until like later on. Like, we could see it in movies, like the mummy and shit. I'm telling you, the god of death is who she brought into his body. And I'm telling you, it's actually the goddess of death. You're birthed into this world to your mother. You'll be birthed out of this world to your mother.
Yep.
If you see, like the angel of death skeleton is usually a skeleton of a woman. And
that's true. Like, so something like every, this.
This folder's like you could fit three heads, one here, and here. But you see the angel, it's like it's thin. They're showing you. And I know they project this male voice onto you. But it's Halil, the goddess of death. It's like when you see the mummy returns and shit with the shit on her head and like Conan the Barbarian with the writing on that shit. Like, this is the type of shit that's written in my bones, my son's bones, my wife's bones. We flip people out, generally. Flip motherfuckers. And I'm not scared to tell you. You will join me in blood or expire by the book. Because I get on specific shit, like, I see specific shit, and then you see it matches up with specific shit in the book, and I'll target those specific passages, read them, and play them backwards, and I'll pick out specific shit that it's like, what I'm saying to you is that it was placed there specifically for me. There's no accident. When I say, I love you, God bless you, this shit, it turns out to be that. I'm telling you, it was placed there for me to find it and distribute out the knowledge, because I'm the one who decapitates God, you know? Yeah, Jesus is the King of Kings. That's funny. I decapitate kings and gods, okay, on behalf of your creator. It's that kings and gods will help us out for the benefit of all to release us, or this sphere of destiny allows me to literally decapitate them. Like I said, don't you dare say God bless you, God loves you, I love you. It makes me cringe. Because you don't know what the fuck you're saying. You went to grammar school and learned your Book of the Dead. And that's why it's, we shall die, we will die, we shall die. And everything about you is, you're dead. It's your soul for them. You're just so filthy, sickly, zombie, retarded. Even I show you your fucking, all of your souls already in this box. You won't believe it. You'll think I'm crazy. Good, I want you to think I'm crazy. Book of Life only has 144,000 names. I only need to wake up 144,000 of you that need to assume your motherfucking position. If one of you fail to assume the position, like the book says, you jeopardize the whole fucking mission of getting everybody eternal life, heaven and earth. You know what I'm saying? It's your fault for calling me a demon and I tell you I'm Satan. And you better fucking hope I'm Satan. All your leaders swear in the Bible says that this is my world and I want to bring forth heaven and earth for the benefit of all. Get us off. I mean, what the fuck is wrong with that? What does it matter who the hell? You know what I mean? They threw out a Satan because he wouldn't bow down before man and worship God's creation. He said, I'm prettier than you. Yeah, you're going to make me bow down before that lowly, whatever it is that you think you are. I mean, you are a monster by definition. So, I imagine I can understand why you wouldn't want to bow down before these filthy monsters. Couldn't even obey his creator's command. Don't eat from that one apple. Yeah, whatever it is. It's all by a book. It's all, you have to eat of the apple. This is the green astral jet, the tree of life, the fruit from this tree is at the center of the flat earth plane, and there's a ring around it. You can't get past that barrier, that mythical frost bridge, okay, without having a specific type of blood. Now people like to say, well, I'm O positive, I'm this, I'm R negative, whatever it is. Alright, people get flippy about their blood. You know, I made a couple of jokes like I'm O positive, I'm positively going to that holy hole, O positive, you know what I mean? It's, but what I'm saying, it doesn't matter what blood you have, it's no soul left behind. I'm doing this for the benefit of all. But it is a book of life with 144,000 names. I didn't make that shit up. I didn't make your fucking Bible up. I didn't do all that shit. It was all placed there for somebody to just bring it all together and carry a prophecy. Bring it all together with blood so it would be real. You know, it's that the powers of the lost secrets of whatever. You, people say masonry, Freemason. If there was, I know you think people have power out there, but they don't because they're selfish. You don't get it. So I got a big $1 trillion, they ain't going nowhere. I'm telling you. It's not about how much money you have. If you had $1 billion and you were giving it away and bringing everybody to a mythical place that doesn't exist, I mean, that's something different. You know what I'm saying? But that's not the case. You don't see billionaires doing this shit, publishing ads on TV, or even making videos. What I'm saying to you is, you know, we're cooking this frog slowly. I don't want anybody's help. I would just like to fulfill this book of life, 144,000 names by the book. And that's it, you know. People just can't grasp this shit. It's already been woven. Some original pope, long time ago, wrote these specific words into the canon law so that Satan could come here and do this shit. That's why there's a 2 Corinthians 4:4 in your King James motherfucking Bible. That's why there's an Old Testament and a New Testament and a Book of Enoch and all this other shit. I can't take money worship advice from you because I'm not a fucking religion, okay? And, you know, I'm not Jesus. I don't want your fucking worship. I'm Satan. The devil doesn't want your worship. He wants your fucking blood side by side so that we're blood thick. You know what I mean? There's like I said, if there ever was a Satan or a devil, go out there and show me one fucking contract published worth, you see, thousands upon thousands of people spilling up their blood, wherever he's, that's demonic, satanic, demons are going to attach you, you're going to go insane and all kinds of, you're going to rot in hell, you're going to burn in the lake of fire. I guarantee you, I will be burning in the lake of fire before I'm dead. When the spirit just came to me, it stabbed me in the chest and took over me. I thought I had control over the spear of destiny, but it's the spear of destiny that possesses me. It's sort of like the 6 stones on that whatever guy's infamous snap where he erased, you know.
Yeah, Bono's.
People that had no heart. That's why Thanos was the good guy. He was erasing anybody who had no heart. That's what they showed me in the movie. All the people that disappeared were all selfish and this and that. And they were locked in the cube. Their soul box where they could be re-resurrected in another movie. This is no accident. I mean, no. I'm sorry. We got to slam this shit home to people with the demon shit, okay? I mean, I literally spilt up so much blood on every demon sigil there is, on every possible way that when one demon says, now you got to do it like this for this particular. I mean, I've been shown by the angels of death how to go through step by step. And
I was given a book of life.
I was given this mythical book of demon codes, and if I show it to you, you will die within 7 days. That's just like the movie The Ring. It's that I stand here as Saturn. You see my blood. I'm telling you, it's just like the movie The Ring. If you were to gaze upon this book, you would die within 7 days. It's just like a phone call. You know, it's what I'm saying to you is, people ask me, show me your mythical spear, and I mean, that's just funny shit. If people have no grasp of reality, they can't see anything, you know.
They couldn't see it if they wanted to. They're not allowed to see it yet.
That's right.